Ladies and gentlemen, it's time! Prepare yourself for a spectacle unlike any other. The world's first Eve of Destruction, brought to you live here from Reykjavik, Iceland at the Eve Fanfest 2014. A grudge match for the ages is happening tonight. The brawl to settle the score once and for all. To prove that computer game developers aren't just good looks and big brains, but they can bring the pain. Tonight's competitors are fighting for the right to take home the first ever Crowd Control Productions Brazilian Ju Jitsu Championship Prize, or CCP BJJCP Trophy, graciously donated by the promoter of tonight's event, CCP Loki, the genius who brought you chess boxing in Skyward Sphere, Ragnar Edvaldsson. Judging tonight's event will be Johan Christensen of Mjolnir Mixed Martial Arts Clubs. Now let's welcome the coach of the CCP Eve of Destruction wrestling team, a 10-year veteran of CCP and a sword-wielding community member, Svenny Kjarvall. Good luck tonight, coach.
Thank you, thank you.
And without further ado, let's bring out the reigning champion, Gunnar Nelson!
Veginn minn, dyrnar opnar,
hailing from Reykjavik, Iceland, measuring in at 1.8 meters and 77 kilos, member of the Mjolnir Fighting Club, mixed martial arts veteran, and Brazilian Jiu Jitsu legend, undefeated in his professional career at with an unblemished record of 12 wins, 0 losses, and 1 draw, including 3 consecutive wins in the Ultimate Fighting Championship. The first and only professional athlete worthy to be sponsored by CCP. Iceland's favorite son and modern era champion, ladies and gentlemen, Gunnar Nelson! All right, Coach Guard, I hear we've got a little twist here at the beginning. We got a couple mercenaries that we're bringing on. Is that right?
Yes, there was nothing in the rules barring us from bringing in some guys to help us warm up and hopefully defeat Gunny, because those guys are no slouches. They are machines.
Great, great. So I understand. Our first man up.
First man up, John Carnage.
John Carnage.
John Carnage, make your way to the stage.
That's not how it's supposed to happen.
Last minute warm-ups.
From Twitch TV, where Eve of Destruction is being live streamed right now. Born 1980 from Miami, Florida. Measuring in at 6'4", weighing in 185 pounds. A veteran of the Coastal Championship Wrestling League who trained under Soulman Alex G under the pseudonym of the King of the Stream. A man who has survived breaking several fingers jumping off a roof. Broken a finger in the line of duty in live streaming and replaced it and got back to work with duct tape. A survivor of 2 broken noses and a man who has grabbed a lionfish with his bare hands. In his 3rd year at Twitch TV, serving as contact director, John Carnage!
All right. All right.
He looks ready, Coach.
He looks ready. As soon as I heard this guy had a professional wrestling career, I wanted him on the team. He's a professional, people. All right, so. Yeah, that's good. We talked about that. Get a hold of him. Come on. Yeah. That's not the way we talk.
How's he doing, Coach? How's he doing?
He gave up the back. That's not what we talked about in practice. So he needs to. Okay. He's out. He got away. All right. That's a good start. So let's see what he can pull off. Now.
He's going okay, for it. Okay. He's going in.
Just push him against the cage. Make him work. Okay, that's not exactly. There's a risk of an armbar there. The arm is trapped now. The armbar is coming soon. I am afraid if he doesn't pull out. Now you gotta. No. Resist. Don't give it up. Make him pay. Make him tired.
Yeah.
Every second you can resist helps.
Next up, at 37 years old, hailing from Reykjavik, Iceland, 176 centimeters in height, working in sales for Icelandic IT giant. Working in sales for Icelandic IT giant at Vanya, sporting a black belt in judo. The national champion of Icelandic judo, the Nordic judo champion, and fought for the national judo team for 10 years, winning multiple competitions across many countries. Iceland's mightiest judo wrestler. Give a big Fanfest welcome to Vignir Gretar Stefansson.
All right. Vignir, we went through this. 21 times Icelandic champion in judo, you're not gonna lose this one. Come on.
He looks a little more professional than Cartage, I'm gonna say.
This is where it gets heavy. Come on. Oh-ho! That's what we wanna see. No grabbing the cage, Wigner. Fireman throw! Oh, there's a, may have a guillotine. Guillotine choke, Jesus.
Well, what do you think, coach? That was a bit better.
That was a beautiful fireman throw that he pulled off, but the submission of Gunnar is, of course, pretty good.
Next up, at age 35, coming from the northeastern Icelandic town of Mývatnsfight, contracting as a backup specialist for the Icelandic IT powerhouse Nieri, perhaps the greatest Icelandic Gleema wrestler of all time, 9 times Gleema King of Iceland, and current title holder in the unlimited weight category. 23 combined National Gleema Championship titles in the 90 kilo open category. 11 times named National Gleema Wrestler of the Year. 3 times European Italian Folk Style Wrestling Champion. 2nd place in the 2009 Celtic European Backhold Wrestling Championships. 2013 Celtic Folk Style European Champion in the 81 kilo division. 2008 Wrestler of the Year in the IGA World Championship, the Gleema King of Iceland, Europe, and planet Earth, Pjetur Eyþórsson!
You can do it, Pjetur! This guy is a takedown specialist, if you didn't catch that from the introduction. Extremely experienced in takedowns. So the clinch is his forte, so we'll see what he can do with that. We've gone through this all in practice. It should go pretty well. We watched quite a lot of tapes of Gunni. And oh, trip attempt, standing submission attempt from Gunni, standing guillotine attempt against the cage. This is dangerous, but I'm sure Peter can pull out of this. He's pressed against the cage. Yes, he survives.
All right. He survives
the submission attempt. Okay, they lock up hands, trying to figure each other out. Shouldn't really have to from all the tapes we watched. Okay. Nice escape there, no chances, just secure the solid victory.
Do you think you're wearing him down here, coach?
Yeah.
Do you think this is working?
This is the plan, right? This makes him tired already, so I, you know. Although Gunnar is in pretty good shape, we've heard. Oh my. Oh. That was a pretty quick trip there. Gunnar is now inside Peter's guard. That's called the guard position. It's named after me, by the way. It's one of the primary defensive positions in grappling where you, Gunnar has to know past his legs. He has to get past his legs, and that's not gonna happen,
I think. Maybe it will.
Okay, that's gonna happen. So,
that's gonna happen.
Gunnar just passes, gets the knee across, and he is trying to get into the mouth position by the looks of it, or passing into, and he's into the mouth position. That's not a good position to be in for Peter.
That's going to be a tough one to get out of.
Yeah, it's hard to get out of this. Gunnar has all his weight on top of him, and you see he's hooking his legs to make it harder for him to escape. And Peter is holding on, doing everything we talked about, making Gunnar tired.
You got to give the marketing department of CCP credit. That's some great branding for Evalkyrie right there, isn't it?
Yeah, yeah, it's true. Our marketing department picks prime spots for product placements. So what he's now doing is pressing his shoulder down on him, creating pressure, creating uncomfortableness.
He's certainly lasted a lot longer than your previous mercenaries there.
Yeah, he did.
This is a good sign.
So what he's doing is Peter is holding on there because if Gunnar manages to create space, it's a dangerous thing for Peter. So he wants to keep him close for the time being. But I fear that his fingers and hands might get tired there. And Gunnar's got a hand between okay, he's out now. Hands are not locked anymore. Oh no, that's a arm triangle attempt. He is pinning his arm up against his arteries, shutting off blood flow to his brain, potentially.
That was a great match, though, coach.
That was a great match. I gotta say, that was a heroic attempt to defeat Gunnar. So give Peter a big hand. Yeah. Let's let him out of the cage.
All right, we're out of mercenaries now, coach. It's time for the CCP wrestlers, isn't
it? Yeah. All right. Okay, so we're pretty sure that Gunnar is getting very tired now.
I can tell. Well, I think it's time to bring in the capsuleers, isn't
it? Yes. Let's do it. Are you guys ready? They're coming in all together.
up in the ring, hailing from the great city of Mexico City, Mexico, 31 years old, weighing in at 79 kilos and towering at 1.88 meters. 2.5 year veteran of CCP, starring in a quality assurance role for Team True Grit on Dust 514 Game of Drones of EVE Online. Bearing a 4-stripe white belt in Brazilian Jiu Jitsu, let's give a shout for CCP Contra, Alfonso Mireles!
Don't forget the plan. So, Alfonso has been training really hard in jiu-jitsu for quite a while now, and he's become really slick, even hard for me to deal with at times. They start off slowly. They're sizing each other up. Alfonso is looking for the best way to take Gunnar down, I think.
Now, each of these fighters have different strengths, right, Coach? There's what's Alfonso's strength?
So Alfonso's, he's trying to, that's good, Alfonso. Keep that going. Don't let him up. Break his posture. Breaking his posture is super important. So Alfonso is a QA guy. He spots errors for a living. If Gunnar makes one error, this is over very quickly. So, awesome. Good job, Alfonso. Gunnar, okay. Alfonso maintains his defensive position. Gunnar is trying to pass. He has to get past the legs. And he's past the legs. Yeah. Okay. Okay. He's only past the legs. We still have the arms and the upper body that he has to take
care
of.
That's good, yes. Yeah, that's good, right?
Yeah, exactly. I mean, there's always that. So, this is like goodness trying to, let me see, I gotta check this out here.
So coach, what goes through a man's mind in a moment like this? When he's on his back underneath a Icelandic mixed martial arts champion who's undefeated in the UFC, it must, what's he thinking right now?
He's probably looking up into the lights and I encourage him not to go into them.
That sounds like good advice.
Gunnar is looking for an arm there. He's looking for an arm. He's trying to unloosen the arm there. If he gets it, Alfonso may be in danger of getting into an armbar. That's a move that will, if you don't submit, then he might break the arm. So,
was that part of the plan?
I've been encouraging my guys to hold on for as long as they can because every second makes Gunnar tired. So. Out from Alfonso. Go, Alfonso! CCP! 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 Gunnar is having to work very hard. I'm very pleased to see that. Our training has really paid off.
Yeah, Alfonso is really holding in. There he is.
Yeah. He's got a very strong grip. He trains very hard, and this is... He's not gonna let this go. He's trying to squirm out. He's trying to squirm out, but he is forced to tap.
That was a good one.
That was a good one. I gotta let him out of the cage now. All right. So we can get someone else in there to beat Gunnar.
That's right.
Nice try, dude, nice try.
Next up for CCP.
CCP!
Born in 1982 in Reykjavik, Iceland, entering the ring at 185 centimeters and 84 kilograms, nearing his second anniversary at CCP. Serving as senior data analyst and data scientist since June 2012, boasting a green belt in karate, in addition to having been an Icelandic youth champion in Team Kata with silver and bronze medals in Kumite, and a member of the Icelandic national youth team in alpine skiing. Proudly representing the mighty CCP marketing team, let's hear it for CCP Quad, Edvard Gislason!
All right. So, this guy, I have higher hopes for him. He's become super good at jiu-jitsu. Very hard to break mentally, and I think that yes, that's he goes into a half guard. That oh, he's going for the lockdown position. He's trying to. You see, he's got
this is part of the strategy here.
Yeah.
This is it.
He's got his leg trapped and he's pulling it out, so Gunnar has like less mobility. And if I know him right, he'll be going right into a submission attempt that we talked about in practice. And so prepare your eyes. So this man works as a senior analyst at CCP. So he has, I mean, he. You don't surprise this guy. He analyzes every possible outcome before the fight.
He does.
And so I mean, he has a plan for every move that Gunnar is making right now.
Yeah, and, yeah I think I saw him working on a spreadsheet of
yes,
every permutation like and what to do after that.
Yes.
I remember seeing that.
He had like a bunch of spreadsheets on Gunnar, and so I think that spells a bit of trouble for Gunnar. Oh, but Gunnar is working on a pass there, or he's pretty much got it. No. Shh. Get your hips out. Atti has to now pull his hips out, so Gunnar doesn't manage to flatten them out. So, okay, now Gunnar is in a position called side control. That's not a very dominant position for CCP Quant. But he's working hard. He's creating frames, making it hard for Gunnar to flatten him out. Where if he manages to control him completely, he can go for submissions. But until he has full positional control, he's not going to go for any. That's not a good position to be in. But
no, that doesn't
part
seem
of the game,
advantageous.
Part of the game. So it looks like he's trying to trap an arm. He got out of that one, but Gunnar is on his back now trying to work for, yeah, he's got it, yeah. So now Gunnar has his legs hooked in between Quant's legs, and that gives him control, and He has his arm under his chin. That's not good. If he manages to fasten his hands, then
what's the analysis of this one?
This is looking. Oh. Back to the spreadsheets for CCP Quan. Let's give him a big hand.
Well done. Well done.
So yeah, that move is a bit of a specialty of Gunnar's, unfortunately. But there's still more to come.
We've got three more of the capsuleers here on stage, Coach.
Yeah.
We're right where we want to be. Is that right? Is that the plan?
Well, this is the contingency plan, or you know, parts of it.
Well, next up for CCP, born in 1978 in Reykjavik, Iceland, measuring over 185 centimeters and weighing in at 100 kilos, serving at CCP for 4 years now. Currently is a financial analyst, captain of his high school basketball team, competitive rugby player, and most recently placed third in a local hot dog eating competition. Let's give some love to CCP Kimura, Carl Kelly Carlson!
This. Kalle is extremely strong, as you can tell.
Yes, it's a.
Looks
very muscular for a man of finance, don't you think?
He does, yeah.
Yeah, that's not usually where you find the strongest men in the company.
Yeah.
This is a rare exception, I think.
Yeah, I think he contributes like half the muscle mass in our finance department. Yes. And Kalle tries to go for a takedown there. I'm very pleased to see that. There's a. He knows what he's supposed to do.
So what was the plan for Kalle as you thought through this, getting
Kalle
ready for the match?
Kalle is supposed to go take Gunnar down and submit him. And Gunnar has a triangle. No, not a triangle, but a guillotine attempt. That's a guillotine attempt. He's trying to choke Kalle out. He's trying to choke Kalle.
A good match, a good match.
Yeah, it was good, that was good.
I think you're wearing him down, coach. I really think you're wearing him down,
I can
see
it. He wore him out just a little bit more, so. So unfortunately, this is the danger of going in on Gunnar and trying to take him down. He can catch your neck and do things to it. And,
You know.
Yeah. And it's generally considered a good idea to tap out before the blood flow to the brain makes it impossible. So.
Yeah. All right. Next up for CCP, born 1970, Akron is the ninth most populous town in Iceland, boasting over 6,000 residents. Sizing up at 180 centimeters and 79 kilos in his 17th month with CCP, serving as IT director since December 2012. A combat sport practitioner since 1990, with a third-degree black belt in Shotokan Karate. A member of the Icelandic National Karate Team from 1994 through 2005. 14-time Icelandic karate champion with a further team championship titles for Thor's Hamar Karate Club. Coach of the Icelandic National Karate Team in 2009-2010. Gunnar Nelson's former karate coach and the only man on the CCP Even Destruction Team to have defeated Gunnar Nelson in a combat sport. Let's hear it for CCP Blofeld, Jan Inge Thorvaldsson!
Can I get one? Destroy! 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 All right, so, Gunnar has a look on his face that I think spells fear of his sensei.
There's an old rivalry here, isn't there, coach?
Yeah. There is something.
This is the master and the student.
Yeah.
And now the tables have turned, haven't they?
This is a rematch for the ages. This is an epic rematch. 9 years in the making. And Gunnar has some, probably some fearsome childhood memories of being defeated by this man. And
you can see it in his eyes, can't
you? Yes. Although his expressions all kind of look the same, so it's kind of hard to tell, but I think I saw fear for a moment there. So
I guess you can't see it in his eyes, can you? No, I'm sorry,
really
I'm wrong.
Hard. They're very, very hard to read, but they are sizing each other up. Joninki's being careful. He's of course a veteran of combat sports, a true master. So we'll see how. What he does, what plan he goes through with. We have many plans for this man. Oh! Gunnar goes for a double leg. Joninki tries. Joninki goes for a guillotine, but he doesn't have the leg control.
Come on!
Is this what happened the last time these two fought, coach?
So, what it... So, Joninki has a headlock on him.
Yeah.
So that's good, but unfortunately, he doesn't have leg control as well because Gunnar has passed his legs. So it's going to be hard for him to get leverage, but he's extremely strong and in excellent shape. So,
clearly a veteran fighter.
Yeah, I mean, he's got the headlock. So one of the many positions we've gone through.
Yes, tremendous experience there. You can just see it.
So Gunnar is trying to put his body weight on his shoulder into the face of Joninki to cause him discomfort, but he doesn't
that's
care.
That's going to be a tough one to get out of, don't you think, coach?
Yeah, he's got the knee on belly, which is it's a cute move, but you know.
What's the strategy to get out of that one? Is that something you and Joninki have talked about?
You've got to explode out of it. You've got to, like, shoot your hips to the side and create space between you and the guy on top. So, yeah, you see, he's doing what I'm telling him.
That was pretty good.
Joninki, we talked about this all before. Now he's going back into the side control position, working for something else. And
so do you think Gunny had revenge on his mind coming into this match? I mean,
Yeah, I think there's some issues that he wants to settle there that are... Yeah, well, he kind of just fell into that, you know. I think it was a bit of luck. Bit of luck. You know, that's... Let's not read too much into it. yes, so Jóningi there. Now Jóningi would have to explode and just throw Gunnar off him.
Is that going to happen, coach? Do you think that's going to happen?
Yes, it's easy. Get on his side. That's also one trick to get out. Push on Gunnar's legs. Try to squirm out of the mount. So that's what he's doing now. And I hope Gunnar's not listening to me because then he knows the plan. I don't want to give away any secrets. Yes! Jóningi gets out of Gunnar Nelson's mount. That's pretty,
Oh.
Well, now he has to do it again.
Okay.
Oh, Gunnar has an arm triangle attempt there. Make him tired, Jón. Think of the team.
You're wearing him down, though, coach.
Yeah.
You're wearing him down. Jóningi.
Think of the team. Oh.
Keeping him busy. Ah, oh, well done.
This is getting a little too familiar. Let's give him a hand. Yeah.
Gunnar Nelson now.
And now it's time for the next capsuleer, coach. Yes. Is that right?
Yes. Okay. So.
Up next, for CCP, hailing from Middletown, New Jersey, in the great nation of the United States of America. Clocking in at 178 centimeters and 89 kilos, a competitive esports athlete, member of a second place Little League baseball team, and reigning champion and record holder of his middle school in the shot put, javelin, and discus. Competitive ballroom dancer and one-time competitive eater, community representative for CCP for a year and a half, including a stint as CCP's coordinator with the Council of Stellar Management. Let's hear it for CCP Dolan, John King!
All right, so CCP Dolan is sort of my secret weapon. He's the,
is he?
The secret
it
sauce for the
It
team.
Didn't seem that he really had any training. And I got a little worried when I saw that, but.
So, there's a saying that the best swordsman in the world has nothing to fear from the second best swordsman, only the man who has never held a sword. So.
So by going with somebody with absolutely no real experience.
Wow. Yeah, exactly.
You know, this might be working, coach.
Oh.
This might be working.
Gunnar's got a sweep and a. No. Finish him, John.
Wow.
Finish him. Dolan,
Well, coach, those are the first five capsuleers. How do we go from here?
Well, I knew there was a slight chance we might get to this point of the event. But don't worry, because we've saved the big guns for last.
The big guns?
We got the best, the toughest guys coming out, so don't worry.
First, oh my God!
Let me make a introduction. I'm the Space 5-4, keeping each from destruction. Guard is the name, lead master of the game, top dog in the game, master Hall of Fame.
Oh, children, you are not kidding! The big guns, coach.
The big guns are here. Yep. The big guns are here. And this guy is the is the elite of the elite.
Every day is a fight. There's
gonna get him unhooked. And he'll be ready for the cage.
You gonna need some help with that, coach? Was that part of the plan? This is part of the strategy, right? Right? Oh, look at this.
Let's give it up! Let's give it up!
Heart the fuck up. We're CCP, we march on fearlessly. Excellent is what we strive to be. If you're going to follow us to the top, heart the fuck up.
All right.
Quite an entrance there, coach.
Yes. We wanted to put the fear into Gunnar. Really show him what's coming.
I think it's working.
Unfortunately, he can't bring the gun into the cage.
Oh, that's not going to help, is it?
That
would have been a good play if you could have done that.
That would have been easier for us, but the rules say you can't. So you know he's going to take off his suit and then he's going to get out. But this guy is a phenom. This is the strongest man at CCP, hands down. He's an absolute physical animal, a great athlete. This guy can literally jump my height into the air, even footed, and land on a box equal to my height. He's regularly throwing around kettlebells pretty much as heavy as Gunnar Nelson with one hand.
That's promising.
Yeah. So the way I look at it, it's just a matter of physics. He is extremely strong, super conditioned, he was on the national team in football as a teenager and all kinds of stuff. And he's superb. Also been training jiu-jitsu hard.
Oh, and here he comes. He looks like he's ready. He looks like he's ready.
Yeah! Look at the man! Look at the man! Ole!
Joining us from the fishing town of Neskupstathr on the east coast of Iceland at 185 centimeters and 95 kilos of pure rage. Nearing his fourth anniversary with CCP, having served as the director of web development and now the vice president of CCP Shared Services. Sporting a brown belt in karate. Having served on the Icelandic national volleyball team and youth football teams, a record holder in the Mjolnir strength test, and now current record holder for the highest equal footing jump within Mjolnir at 153 centimeters. Let's show some respect for Ólafur Óli Vigason!
Ole, ole! All right. So, Ole is so strong. We've done the clapping push-ups with me standing on him, even the slow clapping.
I got to admit that was fairly impressive. I don't see that every day in my line of work.
Yeah, we're not going to show you the slow clap push-ups because he needs his energy in the cage.
Yeah, do you think you maybe spent a little unnecessary energy there in that push-up stunt?
That was nothing for him because
was that really part of the plan? Because I might have thought that might not have been a great idea.
Well, we gotta make Gunnar afraid. We gotta make Gunnar afraid.
That could happen.
So what he's grabbing his head there, controlling him. Get him down, Ole.
Yeah. Oh my.
Oh, Gunnar's got his back. Ole, you can get out of this.
Yeah, Ole definitely has a size advantage on Gunny, don't you think?
Oh yes, twist out of it, Ole. Use the strength. Oh. Stand up! Stand up! Stand up, Ole!
Yeah, I would think if Ole stands up, he's gonna get somewhere with this.
Ole, stand up! Okay, he's fine, he's fine. Gunnar's on his back, but he's giving him nothing. He's giving him absolutely nothing.
Nothing.
And this is not gonna be an easy task. So, Ole, remember the plan. He's just human, Ole.
You're sure about that, Coach? I'd hate to see you give him bad advice.
I haven't seen the blood test, but I'm pretty sure he's human. Looks kind of human. Oh, Ole, don't give him a choke. Don't give him a choke. No, no, no. No, no, no. Gunnar's working an arm under there. He's not under the chin. He's just cranking his face. It's extremely painful.
Oh.
Wow.
So, what happens now, Coach? Are there more big guns?
Yeah, that was close.
That was close. But I'm hoping you have another big gun in there somewhere.
Yes.
Otherwise, it's not going to go so well.
No, this is not it.
This is not it.
This cannot be it, and we have a plan. So, don't worry. What? Don't worry.
So CCP.
CCP, CCP, CCP,
CCP, CCP.
Do you want more?
Yeah.
Do you want more?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. So how was this part of the plan? What talk to me about the strategy here, Coach. We're in a tough spot here, right? We're down to our last guy.
We're down to our last guy. But that guy is no normal human being. So
yeah.
let's be clear on that. So we still have a plan. We still have a plan.
Yes. I think he's looking a little too confident there right now, don't you think?
Yeah.
Look at that.
Yeah. I'm afraid that Gunnar will get time to recover a little bit of energy. Not a lot, obviously, because he must be very tired at this point.
He's hungry. Do we have something for him to eat? Maybe that'll slow him down a bit. What do you think?
Yeah. we'll send you something.
Wait, what's going on?
What's going on?
What's happening now? That was beautiful.
Yeah.
I don't know what to say, Coach.
The thing is, X-Haken, he had some business to take care of in another solar system, but he promised me he would be here in time, and he delivered.
That's a big gun.
Yes.
That's a very big gun.
This is the biggest, the strongest, the best that CCP has.
This
guy is the best. This guy is the deal. This man. It's the real thing!
ago. Hailing from Reykjavik, Iceland, measuring a massive 1.97 meters, weighing in at a mighty 113 kilos of the purest Icelandic muscle. An 11-year sword-bearing veteran of CCP, having served meritoriously as Game Master, Senior Game Master, Researcher, Senior Researcher, including a stint as CCP's liaison to the Council of Stellar Management, and now an Associate Producer for EVE Online, Brazilian Ju Jitsu Blue Belt, placing third in the 2012 Icelandic National Championship in the 100 kilo category, placing second in the 2014 Mjolnir Open Nogi 100 kilogram category. Member of the Mjolnir Mixed Martial Arts Competition Training Team. Let's hear it for CCP Jagen, Pieter Johannes Oskarsson!
All right. So, I think we should pretty much have this in the back. Pieter is huge.
That's quite a size advantage there, don't you think?
Yeah, he has.
Now I see how you were thinking about this the whole time. This could have been the most genius strategy of all.
I think so, because
I don't know if he saw this coming.
No, Gunnar couldn't have seen this coming. He spent way too much energy defeating my other champions.
Yes.
So. Now
true.
He's probably regretting it.
I mean, we are talking about a world champion here, but he is only human, right? I mean, he's just fought nine men, and now this.
And there's
now
like
this.
More than 30 kilo weight advantage. That's huge.
It is a huge advantage.
Whoa, nice. So, all you gotta do now is put him on the ground and submit him. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. No, don't do that. Okay, defense, team. All right, so, Pieter, you've seen this before. This is nothing. Yes. What's the knack? What's your knack, Pieter? What's your back?
Aha.
Okay.
Look at this. So, look at this. He's going to stand up with Gunnar Nelson on his back. I think he might be able to do it.
What he's going
to
do, he's going to either stand up or shake him off like a book.
Yeah.
Come on, Pieter.
He's trying to wiggle him off. They're sweaty at this point, and everything is slippery.
Yes, I could see that. I think he's making something happen here, Coach.
Pieter is doing the right thing and grabbing Gunnar's arm, trying to control one wrist so he can throw him off. So that's probably what's going to happen right now. Come on, Pieter. Pieter! Toss him off and finish him.
Yes, that size advantage does seem to be helping.
It is helping. I mean, smaller men would be in trouble at this point, I think, most of them at least. And so Gunnar is... No, Pieter! Don't do that! No, don't!
What's
Pieter,
happening now,
that's
Coach?
Our last chance. Wear him out! Wear him out with your carotid arteries!
Oh. What now, Coach? What now? Is that it? That's the 10th man.
This can't be it, man. I just, can we rewind?
I don't think we can rewind, Coach. Do you have anyone else?
Best two out of three? This is no. This can't be it, guys.
What can you do? What? Tell me there was a plan for this. There has to have been a plan. The trophy. I think guard's thinking about it.
Are you ready? Like,
Do you want to go home with your cop? Or are you ready for a challenge? No big slow guys. Can you handle the speed?
I think he's gonna do it. I think he's gonna do it, people. I think he's gonna do it. I've gotta get, what? I cannot believe what I'm seeing. Never in my professional broadcasting career have I seen something like this. This is epic. Oh, and those are some epic shorts. Well, here we go, ladies and gentlemen, at 36 years old, hailing from Reykjavik, Iceland, the home of CCP, clocking in at 165 centimeters and a 50 kilo of muscle. 10-year sword-wielding veteran of CCP, star of both the EVE TV and the EVE Online community team, winner of the double gold in Taekwondo in the first ever Scottish Open in 2002, coach of the EVE of Destruction wrestling team, CCP guard, Svenek Jarvold!
So coach is definitely going to get him now.
Coach, you know, I did hear him say something like, if you want to get something done right, you have to do it yourself. Was he talking about you guys when he said that?
And also, you know, tantruming off the opposition.
Well, that's probably a good approach. Maybe this was coach's plan all along.
So Sven is taunting, I believe. Taunting Gunnar.
Is that a good strategy?
It is.
It seems a little risky to me.
He's throwing Gunnar off guard, literally.
Well,
with his taunting.
Coach certainly is going to have a little more energy, right? I mean, Gunnar just had to fight 10 men.
Well, theoretically, Svenny should have more energy. Svenny is now comfortably resting on top of Gunnar, trying to pass his guard.
Are you sure? Are you sure that's going to work?
Yes, if Svenny. Is all the coach he...
Oh, is that a hold that he's taught you guys?
That's his contingency plan.
Okay.
Yes. And we can see that Svenny still has a full guard on Nelson now, which is a very, very beneficial position for Svenny. Coach, remember the sweep you taught us? Can you use it? Gunnar is here passing Svenny's guard with great difficulties, though.
Yeah, wow.
And
what is one supposed to think of a... Wow.
Escape by Svenny!
So,
I can see that Gunnar Nelson is breathing hard now. And he looks uncomfortable.
I.
And Svenny goes for a takedown. It fails. Svenny tries. Yes, Svenny get him down. But he ends up in Gunnar's guard. And coach, I would remove my arm if I were you. Yeah. Yes, good.
Is you've got to tell me, are the shorts part of the strategy? Is it to distract
him? Yes, absolutely. These are magic shorts.
It's hard to take a man seriously in those shorts, isn't it?
Well, his wife takes him seriously.
I see.
Svenny, your leg is kind of not the one touching the ground, but the other one. The one Gunnar is holding, I would recommend that you use a trick that you taught us. Oh, Svenny, if Gunnar catches your back, then... Svenny is in trouble now because Gunnar Nelson is pinning his arm with his leg, now Gunnar's arm is kind of snake. No, wait. He's silencing Svenny. Svenny, never give up your right of speech, free speech for everyone. Don't let Gunnar take that away from you. Watch out for that body triangle, Svenny, coach. Oh, yes! Back in full guard. Svenny can do it.
Ah, well, it does seem like he's a slippery little man there, isn't he?
He is. Wearing extremely fashionable shorts.
That's working quite well for him, I think.
Svenny, remember, there's no hitting. Oh, flying pass by Svenny. Yeah.
Well, you got to give Coach credit. He's got a lot of heart there in that little body, doesn't he?
Svenny seems to be doing something. Oh, no.
Oh, is that is that part
he
of the plan?
Rolling. Maybe he's cold and likes it under. No, Svenny.
Oh.
Svenny, watch out. Protect the arm. Remember the escape you taught us. So grab Gunnar's leg with your legs. Don't let him submit you. No, Svenny. You'd rather break an arm than give up. Oh, there we go. Good submission by Gunnar.
A good fight, wasn't it? A good fight.
All hail Coach Svenny and his fashionable shorts. Hey!
Ladies and gentlemen, I believe we have a winner of the first ever CCP Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu Championship prize on tonight's Eve of Destruction. The reigning world champion, Gunnar Gunny Nelson!
Yeah. He had a really good day today and fought well, so let's give it up for him. Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen.
It's good. Yeah. Thanks, dude.
Very good. I'm very happy to be here with all the CCP fans. And all these guys are my friends, and we train every day. It's very fun to perform for everybody here tonight. I'm honored to be here.
A real class act there, Gunnar Nelson. Well, sadly, this brings the Eve of Destruction to a close, ladies and gentlemen. But next up is the legendary Reykjavik Pub Crawl. We'll be commencing out in front of the Harpers shortly here. See you there.
See you at the pub crawl. I'll come crawling.
You can do it.
Thank you.
Just a little bit longer.
That was really hard. Hold on.
We're just going to say goodbye to the rest of all of you little pitchlings, your new name.
We thought this was a much nicer place than our set.
Yes.
It is a bit sweaty in here, though.
Yes, but they were wearing pants. They were
you like
pants.
That? No, I'm not going to make that joke. So, the Eve of Destruction is over.
Yes.
CCP has been defeated.
But now it's the destruction of Reykjavik.
Yes. We will take out our frustrations on Reykjavik. We're coming for you.
We'll see you guys tomorrow. Oh, no, we won't. All of you, have fun. We'll see you tomorrow. Goodbye.
Bye-bye.